through. It's me. But you, I'm right here. So it's just some kind of dream. Don't worry about it. The only thing that matters is I'm back and we're going fishing. Just like we planned.
Immediate.
Where the hell is she? Where's your jet, Asa? Akili should have been here over an hour ago.
She will be here soon, Nora.
I'm scared, Asa. I'm scared. I just keep thinking about Bo locked in that room with the body. What's he doing? What's he thinking? I mean, is he losing it?
I pray he's not. It's bad enough losing a grandson.
I'm sorry, Asa. I've been so busy focusing in on me and Bo. I never thought about you and how hard it must be to lose a grandson.
Oh, don't worry about me, Nora. I've been around long enough to know that this happens to everybody sooner or later. But it's real hard. Sooner.
He was real young.
He was a very, very nice kid. No one will ever take his place. You know, but God willing, maybe we'll have a new baby in his family soon. And maybe in just some way, Drew can kind of live through him.
Lord taketh away, and the Lord giveth.
Have you gotten your test results back?
Oh, for Asa, sweetheart. No.
First leaves changed, bright gold. The maple tree down the hill.
Looks like an early winter.
This has always been my favorite time of year. Autumn. It's when Mother Nature puts on all her bright colors just before she goes to sleep. You like this time of year? You probably preferred summer. I guess I'll never know now what your favorite color was, what you liked to eat. What were your dreams? That's important to me. Son, I need to know that.
Coming from the room.
I just can't believe that Bo won't talk to you.
Oh, it's not that hard to believe. I never really trusted Drew. I didn't really give him much of a chance. Bo must think I didn't really love him enough.
So how could you possibly share in his grief?
Bingo, exactly. Meantime, I'm the one sitting here going crazy. Does anyone realize that it's a federal offense to steal a body?
It is his own son.
Oh, Renee. Why don't you do something, Asa? Why don't you go talk to him? Why don't you go break down the door?
Nora.
Don't Nora me. Bo's in trouble, or don't you care? And it's time we did something. We can't just stand around here.
Darling, Becky Lee is on her way.
Well, we cannot wait any longer. Do you understand? We cannot wait any longer. The man is in trouble. Why don't you do something? You're always doing something. You
Nora,
do something.
Nora!
Just do
it easy. Take a deep breath, honey. A deep breath.
Please.
Take it easy.
Just do something.
Taken this real hard. He's locked himself up in the bedroom with Drew. He will not talk to anyone.
Are you serious?
Yes.
He won't talk to you, Nora? We thought maybe he might talk to Drew's mother. Let's hope. If he lets you in, will you tell him that I love him?
I will.
And then I'll be waiting. Bo? Honey, Becky Lee is here to say goodbye to her son.
Bo, it's me. Would you please open the door? I bet he made a great cop.
You would have been proud of him, Isa. He was a hero.
His father's son. It's so strange. I'm not crying.
I haven't either. Yeah.
I guess it just still isn't real. How many times I've stood near him like this?